Today we will look at how you can gain deeper visibility, stronger controls, and enhanced security for your cloud applications with Microsoft Cloud Apps Security. We'll show you how you can discover all SaaS apps used and get a risk assessment, see policy violations and how to take actions on a file level, and finally, how you can detect anomalies and mitigate threats. Here you can see Microsoft Cloud Apps Security's console. We have four key menus at the top: Discover, Investigate, Control, and finally Alerts, providing you a wide set of capabilities including visibility, data controls, and threat prevention for your cloud applications. Let's go ahead and start with Discovery Dashboard. Cloud App Security discovers all of the cloud applications used in your environment. It identifies all users and IP addresses accessing the applications. It also conducts risk assessment and provides a risk score for each application. You do not need to deploy any agents on users' devices for us to conduct this analysis, because we are collecting this information from the firewalls and proxies. To drill down, let's click on Discovered Apps. Here I see all of the discovered applications in the organization. I can see the applications that are sanctioned or unsanctioned. I can also filter those if I would like to get a scoped view. I can also drill down on a specific application. Here is a risk assessment and risk score for Office 365. Cloud App Security not only discovers more than 13,000 cloud applications in use, but it also provides an automated risk score by evaluating each discovered service against more than 60 parameters. I can see all of the different parameters used for the risk evaluation. You can dive into more details for a specific parameter to get a breakdown on the score. I can see the weight of this parameter in this category and which factors are considered for the risk assessment. Discovering which applications are in use across your organization is just the first step in making sure your sensitive corporate data is protected. Cloud App Security also provides powerful ongoing reporting analytics capabilities for you to gain the complete context of your cloud usage, such as usage patterns, download/upload traffic, as well as your top users. The next step is to maintain control over your apps even after you approve use. To see this in action, let's see file-level violations to an existing policy that I have in place and how to take actions to mitigate the risk towards that policy violation. Here I am at Control Policies tab. Using Cloud App Security, you can build granular control security policies easily. You can either use out-of-the-box policies or build and customize your own. Here I have a file policy for PCI compliance for identifying sensitive, publicly shared files containing customer credit card numbers and providing options for investigation and remediation. If I click on the policy, I will see all files violating this policy. Let's double-click on this file and investigate. I can see the owner of the file, all of the collaborators, when it was created, and when it was modified. I can also see the file hierarchy by clicking on View Parents and Details. This file is located under one of our customer information folders, and it looks suspicious to have it available in a public link. Based on my assessment, now I can take an action. I can either put this file in user quarantine, or I can make this link private. Deeper visibility and stronger controls are key components of providing enterprise-grade security for your applications. But we don't stop there. Cloud App Security not only provides you discovery and data control features, but also a powerful threat detection engine. Let's see how Cloud App Security helps you detect anomalies and prevent threats. For this, I will go to Alert Center. Alert Center gathers all the red flags identified by Cloud App Security, including anomaly and threat detection, compliance violations, and privileged accounts. Let's look into the general anomaly detection alert. Cloud App Security Advanced Machine Learning Heuristics learns how each user interacts with each SaaS application and through behavior analysis assesses the risk in each transaction. Here we can see a user who is an administrator performing suspicious activities, such as logging from a new anonymous location in two countries simultaneously within an hour and having several failed login attempts. I can take a look at the details of this activity and take action to mitigate any threats right away. So that's Microsoft Cloud App Security, providing deeper visibility and enhanced security for your cloud applications. As you saw, we not only secure Microsoft Cloud Apps, but also third-party cloud apps. If you'd like to learn more, check out the link below. Thanks for watching.